opportunity to have wheelchair transport come to GF in 2004, and we actually had European champions, two sets come, and then the following year we had a couple from Malta. And wheelchair transport is really big around the world, a little bit popular in the States, and perhaps not quite so popular, just finding its legs in Canada. But if you like to enjoy time with other people, to if you enjoy music, moving to the music, and getting a little bit of exercise, then dancing can do it all for you. And if you've got a wedding coming up, you'll be all set to get out on the dance floor and enjoy it. So we have people from UBC Dance Club who are going to do a demonstration and will be available to dance with you. And we do have Alicia and Vince and Arnold and Patty and some other people who you'll meet. But I just wanted to say welcome and thank you guys for coming to be with us.
Association Canada was created in 2014. We promote, run, and develop wheelchair dance sport in our community and hopefully one day in all of Canada. Our main goal right now is to get wheelchair users interested and try dance, ballroom dance specifically. We want to make strong partnerships between experienced ballroom dancers and wheelchair users. Our first performers are going to be Alicia and Arnold, talented Arnold. Alicia here is the president of the Wheelchair and Dance Support Association of Canada. Please welcome them.
Sorry about the music.